The Lockheed Martin F-35 Lightning II is an American family of single-seat, single-engine, all-weather stealth multi-role combat aircraft that is intended to perform both air superiority and strike missions. It is also able to provide electronic warfare and intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance capabilities. Lockheed Martin is the prime F-35 contractor, with principal partners Northrop Grumman and BAE Systems. The aircraft has three main variants: the conventional takeoff and landing F-35A, the short takeoff and vertical landing F-35B, and the carrier-based F-35C. Its development is principally funded by the United States, with additional funding from program partner countries from NATO and close U.S. allies, including the United Kingdom, Australia, Canada, Italy, Norway, Denmark, the Netherlands, and formerly Turkey. Several other countries have ordered or are considering ordering the aircraft. The program has drawn much scrutiny and criticism for its unprecedented size, complexity, ballooning costs, and much delayed deliveries, with numerous technical flaws still being corrected. The acquisition strategy of concurrent production of the aircraft while it was still in development and testing led to expensive design changes and retrofits. The F-35B entered service with the U.S. Marine Corps in July 2015, followed by the U.S. Air Force F-35A in August 2016, and the U.S. Navy F-35C in February 2019. The F-35 was first used in combat in 2018 by the Israeli Air Force. The U.S. plans to buy 2,456 F-35s through 2044, which will represent the bulk of the crewed tactical air power of the U.S. Air Force, Navy, and Marine Corps for several decades. The aircraft is projected to operate until 2070, the second fifth-generation fighter to enter U.S. service, and the first operational supersonic-style stealth fighter. The F-35 emphasizes low observables, advanced avionics, and sensor fusion that enable a high level of situational awareness and long-range lethality. The USAF considers the aircraft its primary strike fighter for conducting suppression of enemy air defense missions, owing to the advanced sensors and mission systems. The F-35 has a wing-tail configuration with two vertical stabilizers canted for stealth. Flight control surfaces include leading-edge flaps, flaperons, rudders, and all moving horizontal tails. Leading-edge root extensions also run forwards to the inlets. The relatively short 35-foot wingspan of the F-35A and F-35B is set by the requirement to fit inside U.S. and amphibious assault ship parking areas and elevators. The F-35C's larger wing is more fuel efficient. Structurally, the F-35 drew upon lessons from the F-22. Composites comprise 35% of airframe weight, with the majority being bismolimide and composite epoxy materials, as well as some carbon nanotube reinforced epoxy in newer production lots. The F-35 is considerably heavier than the lightweight fighters it replaces. While lacking the raw performance of the larger twin-engine F-22, the F-35 has kinematics competitive with fourth-generation fighters such as the F-16 and F-18, especially with ordnance mounted, because the F-35's internal weapons carriage eliminates parasitic drag from external stores. All variants have a top speed of Mach 1.6, attainable with full internal payload. The powerful F-135 engine gives good subsonic acceleration and energy, with supersonic dash and afterburner. The large stabilizers, leading-edge extensions and flaps, and canted rudders provide excellent high alpha angle of attack characteristics, with a trimmed alpha of 50 deg. Relaxed stability and fly-by-wire controls provide excellent handling qualities and departure resistance. Having over double the F-16's internal fuel, the F-35 has considerably greater combat radius, while stealth also enables a more efficient mission flight profile. The F-35's mission systems are among the most complex aspects of the aircraft. The avionics and sensor fusion are designed to enhance the pilot's situational awareness and command and control capabilities and facilitate network-centric warfare. Key sensors include the Northrop Grumman and a PG-81 active electronically scanned array radar, BAE Systems and a SQ-139 Barracuda electronic warfare system, Northrop Grumman, Raytheon and a Q-37 distributed aperture system, Lockheed Martin and a Q-40 electro-optical targeting system, and Northrop Grumman and a SQ-140 to communications, navigation, and identification suite. The F-35 was designed with sensor intercommunication to provide a cohesive image of the local battle space and availability for any possible use. and combination with one another. For example, the APG-81 radar also acts as a part of the electronic warfare system. Much of the F-35 software was developed in C and C++ programming languages, while 8083 code from the F-22 is also used. The Block 3F software has 8.6 million lines of code. The APG-81 radar uses electronic scanning for rapid beam agility and incorporates passive and active air-to-air modes, strike modes, and synthetic aperture radar capability with multiple target tracking at ranges in excess of 80 nautical miles. The antenna is tilted backwards for stealth. Complementing the radar is the AQ-37 DAS, which consists of 6 infrared sensors that provide all-aspect missile launch warning and target tracking. The DAS acts as a situational awareness infrared search and track and gives the pilot spherical infrared and night vision imagery on the helmet visor. Stealth is a key aspect of the F-35's design, and radar cross-section is minimized through careful shaping of the airframe and the use of radar-absorbent materials. Visible measures to reduce or CS include alignment of edges, serration of skin panels, and the masking of the engine face and turbine. Additionally, the F-35's divertorless supersonic inlet uses a compression bump and forward swept cowl rather than a splitter gap or bleed system to divert the boundary layer away from the inlet duct, eliminating the diverter cavity and further reducing radar signature. The RCS of the F-35 has been characterized as lower than a metal golf ball at certain frequencies and angles in some conditions. The F-35 compares favorably to the F-22 in stealth. The glass cockpit was designed to give the pilot good situational awareness. The main display is a 20x8 inches panoramic touchscreen, which shows flight instruments, stores management, CNI information, and integrated caution and warnings. The pilot can customize the arrangement of the information. Below the main display is a smaller standby display. The cockpit has a speech recognition system developed by Adacel. The F-35 does not have a head-up display. Instead, flight and combat information is displayed on the visor of the pilot's helmet in a helmet-mounted display system. To preserve its stealth shaping, the F-35 has 2 internal weapons bays with 4 weapon stations. The 2 outboard weapon stations each can carry ordnance up to 2,500 pounds, or 1,500 pounds for F-35B, while the 2 inboard stations carry air-to-air missiles. Air-to-surface weapons for the outboard station include the Joint Direct Attack Munition, Paveway series of bombs, Joint Standoff Weapon, and Cluster Munitions. The station can also carry multiple smaller munitions such as the GBU-39 small diameter bombs, GBU-53 SDB-2, and Spear-3 anti-tank missiles. Up to 4 SDBs can be carried per station for the F-35A and F-35C, and 3 for the F-35B. The inboard station can carry the AIM-120 MROM. 2 compartments behind the weapons bays contain flares, chaff, and towed decoys. The aircraft can use 6 external weapons stations for missions that do not require stealth. The wingtip pylons each can carry an AIM-9X or AIM-132 ISROM, and are canted outwards to reduce their radar cross-section. The single-engine aircraft is powered by the Pratt & Whitney F-135 low-bypass augmented turbofan with rated thrust of 191 kN, derived from the Pratt & Whitney F-119 used by the F-22. The F-135 has a larger fan and higher bypass ratio to increase subsonic fuel efficiency, and unlike the F-119, is not optimized for supercruise. The engine contributes to the F-35 stealth by having a low observable augmenter or afterburner that incorporates fuel injectors into thick curved vanes. These vanes are covered by ceramic radar absorbent materials and mask the turbine. The F-135 PW600 variant for the F-35B incorporates the SDLF to allow STOVL operations. Designed by Lockheed Martin and developed by Rolls-Royce, the SDLF, also known as the Rolls-Royce lift system, consists of the lift fan, drive shaft, to roll posts, and a 3-bearing swivel module. The thrust vectoring 3BSM nozzle allows the main engine exhaust to be deflected downward at the tail of the aircraft, and is moved by a fueldraulic actuator that uses pressurized fuel as the working fluid. Unlike the Harrier's Pegasus engine that entirely uses direct engine thrust for lift, the F-35B system augments the swivel nozzle's thrust with the lift fan. The fan is powered by the low-pressure turbine through a drive shaft when engaged with a clutch in place near the front of the aircraft to provide a counterbalancing thrust. The F-35 was designed with three initial variants. The F-35A, a STOVL land-based version, the F-35B, a STOVL version capable of use either on land or on aircraft carriers, and the F-35C, a Qatar carrier-based version. Since then, there has been work on the design of nationally specific versions for Israel and Canada. The unit cost of the low-rate initial production lot 13 F-35A has fallen to $79.2 million. However, the cost per flight hour is as high as $36,000. As a comparison, CPFH of the F-16C is $22,514. The F-35 Lightning II program has an estimated lifetime cost of $1.6 trillion. We hope that you enjoyed watching our video. Please leave a comment and share your opinion about the F-35 Lightning II. So, just before you move to another video, we have a small request. Please subscribe to our channel and click the bell button to receive notifications of our new videos. Thank you for watching Nick's Defense.